वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल गाइस। हे दिस इज जैंसी। टुडे वी विल स्टडी द टॉपिक मायोकार्डियल इन्फ्रैक्शन MI, आल्सो नोन एज हार्ट अटैक। एज हार्ट डिजीजेज आर इंक्रीजिंग डे बाय डे ड्यू टू सेडेंटरी लाइफस्टाइल ऑफ द पीपल एंड पुअर डाइट यूजुअली लीड्स टू हार्ट प्रॉब्लम्स दैट लीड्स टू हार्ट अटैक। एज शोन इन द डायग्राम, इट इज़ अ कोलेस्ट्रॉल प्लेग डिपोजिशन इन द कोरोनरी आर्टरी विच लीड्स टू ब्लड क्लॉट एंड इट लीड्स टू हाइपोक्सिया एंड इस्चीमिया that leads to necrosis of the tissue, which is a death of the tissue. What is myocardial infarction? As a disease condition which is caused by reduced blood flow in the coronary artery due to atherosclerosis, which is deposition of cholesterol and occlusion of an artery by embolus or thrombus. Irreversible damage caused by prolonged ischemia and hypoxia. Hypoxia is a lack of oxygen supply. Now, as shown in the diagram, coronary artery bypass graft. It is in the surgical treatment of the myocardial infarction in which a graft is inserted in the coronary artery so as to reduce the heart problem and blood can easily pass through that. What does the mean myocardial infarction? Word means that myo means middle layer of the heart, myocardium, cardial means heart, infarction means tissue death from lack of blood flow, which leads to necrosis and death of the tissue. Causes of MI is usually coronary artery disease, which is a result of angina pectoris, which is chest pain. So causes are many, but coronary artery disease is usually the cause of the MI, which is myocardial infarction. Risk factors of MI include atherosclerosis, high BP, diabetes, obesity, lack of exercise, smoking, tobacco, stress. Other risk factors include poor diet, drug abuse, and alcohol intake. Some non-modifiable factors which cannot be modified are age, gender, family history, chronic kidney diseases. So as to reduce the risk of heart problem, we should reduce those factors which are responsible for myocardial infarction. Signs and symptoms of MI include chest pain, fatigue, abnormal heartbeat, anxiety, shortness of breath, discomfort, nausea and vomiting, cold sweat, dizziness, lightheadedness, etc. So here is the part one of myocardial infarction. Thank you guys. Share my channel and subscribe my channel for latest updates. Thank you for your support. And we will study all the topics you will comment in our channel.